Well, my parents have been supportive for quite some times, but I think the obvious part is that because they were not sure on how well, they were really concerned on whether this thing will give you a good living and will it make you be independent as a person and earn a good living. My personal work doesn't really bring a lot of money. It brings the least money, actually. So what brings the most money is my 9-to-5. Art came first. Most of it was just self-teachings and trying out stuff, trying to draw from moving frames on the screen, just trying to figure out how one can do this thing. Worked for school magazines, contributing drawings. I didn't get much education of what you can do with the art, but I knew the skill. With illustration, I like that you can do a single focused image and focusing on that, like finding ways to really make a single image interesting. So I enjoyed working with one still images, and I actually focused a lot of that painting, illustration, more single image stuff. And most definitely my personal projects are the most exciting ones of all, because things keep changing. I believe in change. Like when the world changes, my approach to it changes. But I understand with the viewer, they like recognition and, oh, I've seen that before. A lot of my commissions come from Instagram. Let's say I post an Instagram or Facebook story, they see the work, they'll DM me, and then some prints I've sold through there or the connections I've made through there. I would like to influence a lot of South Africans or Africans to also have a space for super imaginative work, like super imaginative, even if it doesn't connect to a protest or a struggle identity.